approaching the hangar bay. We'll meet you there with the marker.
Now arriving in flight deck, ground control.
Yes, Amelia Sue. We'll send the hive mind back into the darkness.
So glad you gave that guy our only escape shuttle. Shit, Isaac. Those things you've killed, their biomass is pulled down in the cargo bay. It's recombined itself into... Well, it's something huge, and the marker's embedded right in the middle. How the hell do we do this?
I've got the Ishimura's cargo cranes. They can move half a bay of mining gear, no problem. If whatever's down there wants to wrestle for the marker, I'm in.
Override the safeties, and yes, it might work. But hurry. We're losing critical systems fast.
Okay, here we go. Baby thing.
Beginning retrieval.
No!
Gotcha,
I'm coming. That was a lot of enemies, bro.
Detected.
emergency. All personnel proceed to your designated safe zone immediately.
Sheesh.
Fuck, it's my brother. On the monitor, he's right by the airlock.
Don't let this place get to you. Kendra, we're out of time.
He's out there. I can make it if I run.
I got no help for this. Why I fixed this shit like earlier in the game.
Gravity.
right, man.
Years ago. Even Kai didn't pick up on that. They found the first marker in some crater on Earth. That one. That was real. Alien. Enough to inspire unitology. Our people studied it and reverse engineered this red marker. But they needed somewhere to test it.
Aegis 7.
You've seen the result. The stuff of nightmares. I thought the old reports were just hysteria. Until I saw what I saw. They sealed off the whole system, buried the records nice and clean. Until CEC got greedy. Those idiots tore Aegis 7 apart and woke up with the old research team left behind.
So EarthGov sent you to sweep it all under the rug. Damn it, we have to return the marker. If anyone else stumbles across Aegis 7.
It was disappeared once. We can do it again. I've seen how the marker fucks with your head. It must be contained. For what it's worth, we made a great team. You'll find another way off the Ishimura. I mean, you're one hell of an engineer.
Your experiment's gonna kill us all! Daniels!
Isaac, come in. It's Nicole.
Where are you?
In the flight control room. Please, you have to come up here now. There's still a way out for us, but we don't have much time.
Thank you.
There you are.
Thank God you're here. The ship's coming apart. I saw what you've been through. Your investigation, the Mercer. What happened with us?
We don't have to talk about it.
I need you to know I'm sorry about everything.
It's okay, Isaac. You know I forgive you.
Oh, good, but...
I still hope. You can recall the shuttle and remote pilot from here. Bring back the marker and we can return it to Aegis 7. You can make us whole again.
I just want to make things right.
Then let's do it together.
Recalling shuttle USG 09. Prepping remote docking procedures.
Damn it, Isaac! You don't know what you're doing!
I know! I'm finally doing the smart thing!
Fucking kidding me! Shit!
Warning! Escape pod launch detected from shuttle USG-09.
Escape pod? Damn! We lost her.
Doesn't matter. She can't escape her fate. But who can? Reprogram the shuttle with our flight path to Aegis 7 and join you on board.
Don't leave me waiting.
Never again.
What's the time we have on this? Damn, we good. Let's go. 44 minutes.
The loading track leads directly to the excavation site. It'll work. The hive mind will obey. We'll be whole again. And you and I can be together. Come on, we need to hurry.
Thank you.
with us. We combined us. But there's a dead space in that signal. Around the marker itself. The eye of the storm. They can't stay in it for long.
I've seen it. But this pedestal. Why there?
It amplifies. The marker's pulse will be felt across the planet. The dead will sleep. And the living will see what can't be forgotten.
Gonna save it right there. All right.